is like the best show ever so far. Just saying. No pressure, but let's keep this motherfucker going. To the people, the like-minded people, my people, one fucking race, the human race. I don't give a fuck what magician in the sky you believe in. Judge me on my fucking actions. This is called degradation.
We'll be right back.
No. No. You're taking it off? I can't say if I'm gonna lose it. This is some karate shit right here. I'm like trying to get like Mr. Miyagi. Cobra Kai, do or die, you know what I'm saying? I probably don't look good, but I just don't care anymore. You know why I don't care? High hopes. How's everybody doing? You good? Yeah. It's hot like a mother bitch up here. And I like it. I feel like I'm getting tan. Yo, Scanlon, what were you, pitting, dude? Fuck yeah, you are. To everybody online, talking shit, being tough. I usually don't put this out to those fucking trolls, but this one's gonna go out from me to you to them, motherfuckers who don't show up. Yo, sucker! We'll be right back. what happened? Going to turn into a shirts off party in here. And I'm, oh, you did already. Fucking mustache is so good. I keep talking about it. I think I might have to do it. It's just going to turn into a weird, creepy cop or something. Or like Rob Halford boyfriend. Maybe Rob Halford boyfriend could be good. Sometimes I say stuff I don't think like that, what I just said. And sometimes I do, because I got two sides. We'll be right back. first time seeing us here?
Yeah, right up front.
Young blood, young blood. I mean, old blood is cool too. It's not as cool as young blood. Or tiger's blood. I'll trade that shit for some young blood. If I want to get a transfusion. L to the new school, to the old school. Old school, learn them up right. Tell them what this is about. There's rules to follow. There's etiquette. There are things we believe, things we question. Hold your ground! Good, I'll have to get on the ground. Let's get. Joe, you gonna put the AC on soon? These fans are pretty sick though. They're cooling everything off. Feel good. All my brothers and sisters in the middle. It's too crowded. No karate tonight. No fighting tonight. Everybody be cool tonight. That sounds like a fucking song right there. I just wrote one. Oh no, it's everybody get down tonight. Back in the day, we used to have problems. Real problems, like poser skins and getting the little kids in. This one's called No Reason Why. Taco salad might be coming up. I saw you texting. Who are you texting? Let me see the text. No, I'm just kidding.
I'm all business, Sip.
You are business. You're monkey business right now. You see what I did? Gorilla. We're going to pull an audible. Hey, Luke. What? Arthur. This is what an audible does. You see the whole band shaking me off like a pitcher? I'm like, speedball. And they're like, well, I'm such a poser. I said speedball. Fastball. Fuck sports. Fastball. That guy's going to hit it out of the park. Fastball. So let's see if we fuck up. This is my favorite part of the show. This one goes out to my brother tonight, Mike Judge from New York, to you.
New York Brotherhood, as they go, the New York.
Thank you. Mike Judge, you got a special place in my heart. You son of a bitch. Let me give you guys a visual. 1987, I'm like 18 on tour with Mike Judge. We both got giant X's on our hands. Sleeping in the same bed together, just cause we're friends. We're sleeping at Walter's dad's house with beautiful twill sheets. And me and Mike wake up with X's all over our faces, all over the bed, all over the pillows. So we were honest, we made the bed, and we left quietly, as we should. This goes out to all my brothers. Everybody I know is in a band. Everybody I know is still doing the fucking thing. I hope you start a band. I hope you are old as fuck like us, playing or doing what you love, whatever it is, do what you love. There's no competition between us. Stop talking, Joe. Ready to sing? If you don't know this, you know where the door is. That's all I'm saying. Fuck. You were watching from the side. You're taking pictures. That was a curveball. Curveball was coming. I just want to say one thing. It's not how old I am. It's how old I feel.
Yeah!
guys are making it too easy. Am I gonna have to separate you two? He's working. He doesn't come over to the construction site while you're mixing cement and start talking to you. Right? You're doing work. I know he's got a party hat on, but he's working right now. Talk to Walter, he can play and talk. He's got two brains, he's fine. Joe, how long have we been at this? Throwing shows. Booking shows. God damn. These things don't happen without people like you and people like Joe. No barricades, all ages. And we don't really play that much. I don't like to play that many shows because a lot of them suck. This is awesome. You're awesome. And take advantage of this because time flies. This is a democracy. This is crowd participation. Would you rather hear right now, if you're listening, pleasure? We can't do cats and dogs yet, but thank you. I'm gonna tell you the two songs. Not start today yet either. Breaking Free. Ooh, that hurt. That hurt a little bit. Write that down. Write that down. Okay, instead of giving you a choice, this is a Civico song. It's called Choices Made. We'll be right back. Thank you. Sorry about bringing up breaking free. Yeah, did I say something to offend you? You guys all right? Silence is scary. What are we doing? It's a professional outfit. Charlie seems like he knows something. No? For the vegetarians, for the vegans, for the recyclers, for anybody who gives a fuck, please, just give a fuck, a little fuck. Just a tip. Just live that much of a fuck for me. It's called Cats and Dogs.
Thank you.
from the bottom of my heart for coming out tonight, or today, middle of the day. You'll be home in time to have a sensible dinner, put the kids to bed, watch something on Netflix, perhaps. What happened? Full House? Listen. If you're gonna yell shit, you gotta yell bring heat. You can't bring Full House. Like, that's a weak reference, but I appreciate your bravery. This is for professionals. You can't just say shit, and trust me. 30 years, I'm still making mistakes.
Full House is dope.
I'm not saying it's not dope, I just don't know if it's still on Sunday nights. I guess you can watch it on TV later. But, man, you fucked me up. I probably had like a cool rap or something. Oh, you know what I forgot to mention? That we're in a church. So while Walter's tuning, let me quote Jim Morrison, or somebody that Jim Morrison used. You cannot petition the Lord with prayer. Maybe some of you will get that, maybe some of you won't. But you can't pray. You have to do. You need to be a man and a woman of action. Take charge of this life. Please, I love you. Start today.
Good night.